Hi everyone, Deb here. Today I'm going to be making an action wobbler card. So I'm sure you all know, but if you don't, an action wobbler is one of these little things which you stick on your card and you stick your element to and it wobbles. So that's what we're going to do today, and we are using these stamps, which is your next stamp set called Sticky Note. So we're going to use this little frog and Happy Birthday, Hey There, something like that. So that's a little stamp set, and I have previously, a little while ago actually, stamped a lot of these out, and cut them on the scanner cut, so they're all ready to go. I just got a colour them, so I've got a little bag of those, and I've also got some leaves in with those guys, which are from Made to Surprise leaves. I think it's from the Action Swinger set, so I have got a few leaves in there which we might use, we might not. Five by seven pre-made card blank, and I've got this orangey paper which we're going to use for the matte layer. So first thing to do is to create the matte layer in Canvas Workspace and cut it in the scanner cut. So let's do that first. Okay, so in Canvas I am going to do this matte layer, so let's get a square on there, and we want it 5 by 7, so that's our card blank, just as a reference. So I'm going to lock that one up. Okay, so our next one is going to be 4 and a half by 6.5, and that's gonna sit on our card like that. And then we are going to put a circle. Let me see what else is here. Yeah, we'll go with a circle, which is going to be around there. We'll make it a little bit smaller. So we'll have a couple of frogs peeking out of there, and then we'll have our wobbler here. So I'm thinking, let's see if we like it better with an oval. No, I think I'll go with a circle, so let's pop that there, highlight the both of them and sort of center it. So pretty basic. Let's not hide that one, we're hiding this one, and we will Command G to group those, and we're also going to do a duplicate, because the card that I'm cutting it from isn't that thick, and I think I might want to put it up on some foam. So we double up the layer, so send that to the machine, transfer. Okay. Okay, so on the machine we're going to do a retrieve data. Oh, just make sure my paper's down. I'm doing okay. And a cut. Start. I'm going to cut that again because it didn't seem to go right the way through. So select cut and do that again. Oh, yeah, and that's gone through okay. So, take those off. And over to the desk. Okay, so there's my two matte layers that we'll work on a bit later. I have got an issue with these because this little guy, who I was going to have wobbling, is a bit too skinny for my action wobbler, so we are going to do a bit of surgery on one of these to sort it out so that doesn't get to be an issue and we can't see it. I think we're going to put a little banner he's holding or something. Anyway, we'll do something. So to start off with, I am going to get these little fellas coloured in. So I've got some alcohol markers, greens and yellowies, and a red for their eyes. So let's get started on this. So this is for his tummy. Pop a bit of shadow in there. Blend it in a little bit. Right, what colours are we going to do him? So that's our lightest one. That's the next one. And that's the darkest. So, start with the light one. So I go a bit quiet when I'm colouring because I'm concentrating, but because I'm not the best colourist in the world, but I am. So I need to concentrate on what I'm doing. hopefully this is not going to get too boring for you. I don't overly worry about what direction the light's coming in. I just shade where I think it needs to be shaded and we go from there. So I'm going to just shade underneath here and the back of his leg and maybe by his toes. I think it's going to be a bit darker in here. And where his toe comes up there. And then we'll just do a bit back here. We'll go a bit up his back there. Coming in from where his head joins. We'll go underneath that arm. And a bit coming in his face there. Around those eyes. A bit up his arm there. Underneath his fingers. So I'm going to blend that in a little bit. I was going to go with another darker one, but I think I might just do a little bit just to highlight a few bits. Go under his mouth, blend that a little bit. Right, and we're going to go red eyes. Toes. Because he's a red-toed tree frog. I'm not sure if I've just made that up or if that actually is a real frog. A little bit of dark on him. A one done. So let's get on to the second one. Let's think about how many frogs I'm going to need. If I do him and him in the circle, and then a mixture of him and him, holding the banner, I might only have to colour the bottom half of this guy. So no, I'll do the whole of him just in case I use his little head for something else, and in case my plan doesn't work. Which one is which now? Right, blend that in. Shadow on him. There we go. And this little one, so we are going to need, yeah, all of one and most of the other anyway, so do a bit of shading here. And here. Made him a little bit darker, so he looks a bit different. Eyes. So just the leaf left. So still green, but a bit more of a blue green for these. Highlight those bits. A bit darker under his hand. Are they hands? Do frogs have hands? I don't know now I've said that. Frogs. Hands. Don't know. Someone will probably know. Blend that in a little bit. Just do a bit on that as well. Okay, so colouring done. We don't need to colour him because we're going to cut him up. So just got to, I'll put these pens away. I've just got to think about how I'm gonna do this. So what I'm thinking is we'll have him coming up through there saying hello. Him there. We might have him up there somehow. Like that. And then we're going to have him wobbling there. So, to make it so that this is going to work with our action wobbler, I'm going to initially cut this guy up. So, like I said, I don't know if this is going to work or not. We might end up with just a card rather than an action wobbler, but we'll give it a go. Oh, I hate fussy cutting. So if we cut up there like that, right, so we've got him. Let's just cut a bit out of underneath his arm. Right. And we want this hand as well, I think. Right, and we're going to have the bottom of him, so I think we'll just chop him off. There, done it. We've done it now. Right, so let's see what we're going to have. So we can either have him holding Happy Birthday, or hey there. I don't know what Pura Vidal means. Pura Vidal. Pura Vida. Happy Vida. Living La Vida Loca. Living the happy. I don't know. I think we're going to go with the Happy Birthday. So, let's figure out how we're going to do this. I need a piece of card. Which I've got stacks of it lying everywhere. So if we go white, because that's going to show up nicer on there, I think. So, try and stamp it in green. Let's see if it looks all right in green. Is that straight? So, happy birthday. Right, let's cut this up. So, actually, we'll go down a little bit more, I think. About half an inch. Okay, let's see how we can do this then. So we'll have him holding. Oh, we do lose it a little bit. Can we still see that says happy birthday? I think so. We're not covering up too much of that, I don't think. Oh, pick it up, Deb. Come on. So. I think that's okay. We've not got much to stick there though, have we? We'll have to stick his little hand. See how this goes. His other hand up here. Or we can have it coming underneath. That looks a bit better coming underneath, I think. So, put a little bit of glue there. There we go. And then his little bod is going to go like that. Try and line him up so his body looks like it's supposed to be. There we go. What do we think? I might reinforce him a little bit, I think, because I'm not sure that that's so let's do a bit of reinforcing. I think we'll try and reinforce this little body. This is only so that he doesn't fall apart as soon as someone tries to jiggle him. And once he's stuck on, no one will ever know. Along here, I'll actually put a bit down there. And then I'll put a piece, I'll pick a piece. Along there. It looks a right old mess on the back, but only we know about it. Let me just try and get that off of there. Okay, so let's get this assembled. I'm going to use cloud glue for this to make it a bit firmer. Firm right up once it's dry. And we have a little guy in there on his leaf. This little guy. A bit of a wave. I might have to cut his feet off, but he won't be the first frog we've cut up today, will he? And then we've got this little guy here. I love these little frogs. What are we thinking? Are we liking that? I like it. I don't know whether to do something in the background there. Maybe a little bit of ink blending or something. I don't know. If I'm going to do it, I'll do it on another piece of card, I think. Let's do it and then see if we like it or not. I think we'll do a bit of twisted citron. I've got to find a blending brush now, haven't I, that's not dirty. Oh, that's alright, so we've got a bit of green on it anyway. So if we did it, this is what it would look like. Do we like it with a bit of colour in? Should we do it a little bit more, a little bit darker? Nothing to lose, have we? I'll take that out of the way. What are we thinking? Do we like a bit of green on the back? Where have you gone? Don't know. Get another one of Deb's can't make a decision times. But actually, it does look nice with a bit of colour back there. Let's cut that off just so it makes it a bit more. You can see it a bit better. Get that out of the way, or at least turn it over. So. I think it looks quite nice with a bit of green in the back actually now I've done it properly. So first thing we're going to do is put some foam on the back of this. So actually let's see if we've got some bigger ones. Bear with. Oh, I'll just find some. There we go. Oh dear, my little dog is falling down the back of there. Slowly falling down the back of the desk. He's not in any danger, is he? There is something that's going to stop him dropping right down, but he's looking a bit precarious. He doesn't seem to be caring much. Okay, that's that then. That's going to go on there. So I think we will cut that a bit smaller. I'm going to do this without doing something stupid. You're right, Rabbit. You're slipping, mate. I might have to come and rescue you, mightn't I? Silly boy. All right. That's it, pull yourself up. Good boy. Oh dear. Oh, come on. There's no one watching, these just come off like that. Quick as a flash. As soon as you're trying to do something a bit faster, it all goes to pot. Nearly there, guys, nearly there. Right, I'm thinking that I need to stick in my little froggins before I stick the back on. So, have I lost a frog? Of course I have. No, there he is. And there's my other one. So, we're going to have him. I don't know, he's going to be coming up there a little bit, isn't he? And then we're going to have him going. Hello. Just there. Right. Oh, get off me. So a big sticky mess now. And then put our green. And then get this all down onto the card, and we are nearly there. It's now pouring the rain outside, lovely. That's opening the right way. And pop that on there. Right, where's our action wobbler? And where's our actual action wobbler? So I get another one out. I'll find it. In amongst all this mess. Okay, so hopefully we can put this on without it being seen in the back. If we pop it on right in the middle there. Hopefully that can't be seen. And then we'll come on. just don't want the birthday to go too far over. So we pop him. Oh. There. There he is. Yes. Lovely. Right, so I am going to do a little bit of highlights if I can find my white pen. Let's have a quick look. If not, I'll have to do it afterwards. I never find anything. Is that it? Is that it? Is that it? That's not it. There it is. And that's not it. That's sparkly one. We don't want sparkly. Could be anywhere, couldn't it? It's not in there. Okay, well, the highlights are going to have to wait till later, but I'll do some highlights. I'll do some glossy accents on their eyes to make them a little bit shiny. And then I'm going to just decorate the envelope, I think, just with a couple of little bits. That off. So, have him coming in from there, I think. I'm going to colour him in, so use a bit of memento. Have him coming in from there. Smudge a little bit. There we go. Right. And because we're using alcohol pens, I am going to pop a little bit of card in there. Right, so it will come all the way through. Let's fold it over. Pens. I put them all over here. So I'll only use two of them. Do a quick. Highlight shadow, I mean. need to go too mad with this. A little bit of tummy colour. And eyes. So there is our little envelope. So one action Wobbler card, which I can't stop doing now. And envelope, and that's us done for this time. So thank you for watching. Thank you, especially if you stayed to the end, because it's a bit longer than normal, but yeah, it's the way it goes. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Okay, bye.